Hey guys, it's Shannon. Mother's Day is coming up soon, so I thought I would make some wood signs to put in some of the shops that I have my signs in, put in my Etsy shop, and just to give you guys some ideas of what maybe you'd want to make for your mom this Mother's Day. I just have some of these 2x6s here. I'm going to cut them down and make really cute Mother's Day picture holders. So, let's go!